Good morning, my brothers and sisters. Today is the installation of our selected officers for the San Martin Police Council of 579. There will be some changes to our board. Just that word changes also for San Martin. starting one interested father, so we will now be starting our installation. So at this point, we would like to hold on our time and time ceremony by the Albana.
Reverend Father, my brother of St. Patrick Forest Council, the Bishop of Peter. The installation of the church, who during the year to come will try and steal our crossing, is always more solemn occasion. I offer my sincerest thanks my brother, who during his passions and particularly period of stress and uncertainty have given me the many bits of their advice, the strength of their arms, and the invaluable support of their confidence. With him, I have achieved what any success has been mine in the ultimate performance of my duties. On behalf of the officers who are retired, I extend to our worthy successor the warmest congratulations, assurance for continued cooperation and prayerful wishes for a more successful and progressive administration. It is my pleasure to welcome and introduce our worthy district deputy.
Y si debéis también por el singing of our national anthem. Pinanin natin na kamay sa
is indispensable in the Catholic character of our order. instalado ese new video también. make certain that the missions committee performs its duties and knows the talents and interests of the members so that those talents can be put to the best use of the council. Carrying out these responsibilities will give you the satisfaction of knowing that you truly are a worthy councillor. Worthy financial secretary, Sergeant Mario Galima. The title of Financial Secretary is bestowed upon your office by the Supreme Knight upon the recommendation of your council, self-explanatory. The responsibility of keeping accurate financial and membership records of the council is yours. In a great measure, the preservation of membership depends upon your efficiency in carrying out your duties in the billing and collecting of dues from the members. I am confident you will ensure that your house is in order and that all funds are properly recorded. You are not directly in the council and the Supreme Office. You should work closely and cooperatively with the Grand Knight, trustees, and the treasurer of the council. Thus you will earn and maintain good pride and title, which is yours. Worthy reporter, Brother Emilio P. Santos. To you, Brother Emilio P. Santos, as a reporter, is assigned the important task of maintaining a full and accurate account of council meetings and actions in the reporter's minute book. Such records are immensely valuable for current practical and historical reasons. Discharge your duties well and you will be justly identified as a worthy reporter. Worthy Warden, Brother Mario M. Manica. Brother Manuel Ican, as Council Warden, the impressive and formative ceremonials for order depend to a great degree on the manner in which you discharge your duties. Attention to detail, the proper placement in the chamber will ensure that they are as beautifully and significantly exemplified as they should be. Maintain well the described paraphernalia and other belongings. Prepare for your role as guide to the candidates for membership in our order. And you will earn the gratitude as well as the brothers for electing you as worthy warden. Worthy treasurer, Brother Generoso B. Julian. Brother Generoso Julian, you have been elected treasurer, responsible for the funds of your council. This fact bears silent witness to the excellent reputation for honesty, integrity, and accuracy, which is yours among your brothers. Exercise to the fullest these virtues, always working closely with the financial secretary. You will then warrant your brother's confidence and you will indeed be a worthy treasurer. Worthy lecturer, Brother Emilio P. Santos. As lecturer, yours is the rewarding but exacting duty of providing your brothers enjoyable, informative, and educational programs. enable you to live up to the expectation of your brothers. All of these important gifts are yours to dispense. Do so consistently and you will merit your title as worthy lector. Worthy trustees. Worthy trustees, your title implies the importance of your office, which cannot be overestimated. You have the confidence of your brothers. As guardians of your council funds, you are responsible for its sound financial status, and that the vitality importance semi-annual audit is ratified after its enrollment in June 13. This will guarantee worthy advocate, Brother Roberto N. Zamora. Brother Roberto Zamora, your election to the office of advocate implies your ability to represent your council of fraternal and fiscal legal affairs. Bear in mind always that while your inclinations will always tend to favor your counsel, your first allegiance is to our order and its use. For the inside and outside guards, Brother Fernando V. Hernandez, Brother Pedro V. Mandai. As guards upon you rest the responsibility of maintaining order and security in the council chamber. Punctuality, faithful attendance, and strict care. The admission of qualified individuals council meetings will assure you of your brother's respect for your title as worthy leader. It is now my duty to extract from you a promise which given in good faith in the presence of your brothers, friends, and family. Will be binding as long as you remain in the office to which you have been elected. Do you, worthy sirs, promise to support and obey?